everyone, you have a chance now to look at their bows. They have a very tiny claw on their heads. That's how they get the name, small-clawed otters.